In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can arrange your beat into a song using MPC Studio's track mute mode. Let's dive straight in.
Now I've got a beat loaded into MPC Studio, and this beat consists of five different tracks. So we've got our drums, we've got a synth bass, we've got melodics, roads, and some vocal chops. So this is really the essentials of our track. Now this beat's from the Arab Trap Soul expansion. So let's play this. So what we want to do to this beat now is we want to turn this into a form of song structure. So the roads drop out, maybe some of the drums drop out, and we want to do all this in real time. So what we need to do is extend the length of this beat. So at the moment, this beat is 8 bars long. So what we're going to do within our software, we're going to go over to Edit, and then we're going to go down to Sequence. And then we're going to go to copy bars. So we're going to take this from bars 1 to 8, copy it 6 times, press merge. So now we've got 56 bars of this beat. So let's hold down mode, press pad 1, and we've got our track view so we can see all of our tracks. Now let's hold down shift, press pad mute, and now you can see all 5 of our tracks, which are drums, bass, synth, melodics, and vocals, which represent all of the different parts in our track view of our beat. So now what I'm going to do is record over our beat by turning the pads on and off. So we hit record, play and start, and I'm going to turn my drums and bass tracks off. So this has created our intro. Now let's turn our drum track on, number 1. Now let's make a drop and turn it off and bring both of them on. So now that we've got our drums and our bass, and now let's drop our drums going into our verse and take out the synths. So now that we're left with just drums, synth, bass, now we're going to go into a pre-chorus. Let's bring our roads back in. Now let's drop everything out and bring everything back in for the chorus. As you can see, this is a real fast and creative way to structure your song from 1 8-bar groove. So once we've finished our arrangement, press stop, and now we have our beat arranged. So to play it back, simply press play and start, and now all of our track mutes will be playing back how we recorded them. And there you have your song structure. To learn more about MPC Studio, MPC Workflow, head over to the MPC Academy and watch more of our tutorials, tips and tricks. See you next time.